Oh, stupid.
Hey, your bag. Your bag.
Such a nonsense. Idiot.
Hey. Hey. Hey, Otto. Otto. Shit. Hey, are you okay? Oh no, she's unconscious. I guess she doesn't know to ride properly. Excuse me? Huh? What do I do?
Excuse me, sir?
Huh?
We need these medicines for emergency, and that will cost 4,000 rupees.
That's 3,000 rupees here. Bring the DD to my office.
So, what are you thinking? We need this at the earliest.
Nurse, I have only 3,000 rupees.
Oh, is it? That's not a problem. You can pay the balance amount in patient's account. Okay?
Don't worry. She's all right. A slight injury only. After 2 days rest, she'll be perfectly all right.
Okay, sir. Nice bag. Totally damaged. Oh, there are so many things inside it. Auntie looks cute. So is her daughter. I can't believe this ugly bald guy is her father. Vijay Lakshmi alias Vijay, daughter of Narayana Swami Naidu, Sri Rangam. I think she's Telugu.
Hello?
Hey, will you pick up the phone only if it rings?
I can ring it only if I pick it up only after ringing.
I think that Baldy got confused. Is it Mr. Narayana Swami Naidu?
Narayana Swami Naidu is speaking.
CSI Hospital, room number 204. Your daughter is admitted here.
Oh my God. Why did she go to hospital? I was searching for her. What happened?
Don't you worry, sir. Good news for you. In the next 7 months, you're going to become a grandfather.
In 7 months? I'm going to be a grandfather?
Yeah. Your daughter is pregnant, sir.
Oh my God, she's not married at all.
Stop acting like a child now. To get pregnant, you don't need to get married, sir. Find out who's the guy.
Lakshmi.
Yes?
We have been cheated. We have been cheated.
What happened?
May I know who's calling?
Dr. Akbar Khos.
I had given a lot of freedom.
Just shut up and come, okay? You cannot understand everything. First, we will go and see what happened to her.
I guess that's her father.
Please go and see the doctor.
Doctor, how is my daughter?
I'm a ward boy here.
Nobody's giving any information. Sister, how is my daughter?
What's your daughter's name?
Her name is Vijay. Vijay.
She is in room number 204. Go to second floor, please.
Okay.
Not that side. Go this side.
This way.
Why haven't they still come?
101, this is 102, 203.
I'll take a bag with me.
I'm not bothered about the 3,000 rupees, but I want to know what you did with it. That you have to tell me. You keep complaining that I pester him every now and then. Now I'm asking very coolly. Tell me. I told you the importance of taking that DD today, but you did not take it. And you say you used that money for something else. Then that must have been more important. I appreciate you, but tell me what it is.
Your father is asking, no? Why don't you tell me what you did to that money?
He completed his degree. Did you do it? Look at how perfect he is. He readied for TNPSC exams, and you still have to do your arrears. There's no use in worshipping God every day. You have to use your good sense. You start off right in the morning, you join up people like yourself and stand in the corner of streets. Tell me something. Is at least one of your friend worth mentioning?
I should record this.
Listen, I'll give you 10 more minutes. I want to know by then what he did with that money. If he's not going to tell me, then I don't know what I'm going to do. Bring me the betel nut.
Thank God.
Huh? Hey, I have a small doubt.
Mm.
Dad is shouting like anything, but you're maintaining so cool. How?
I don't take all these things to my heart.
Hey, what are you saying?
Hey, he's our father. I've made a mistake. Of course he'll shout at me. I don't need to feel bad. He's doing his work properly as a father. But I feel bad I couldn't make your demand draft.
Hey, leave it. What have you done with the money?
I hope you won't tell anyone.
No. What you have done?
Can I trust you, brother?
No, I won't.
After I took the money from him.
Is it a beautiful girl? Uh-huh. Who is she? What is her address? What is her age? Married or unmarried?
Right. Huh? You're disgusting. Why are you like this? Instead of asking about her health, you're asking me unnecessary questions. This is no way to behave, brother.
Okay, tell me.
I saw her name and address, but I can't remember now. I'm sure she's fine.
Okay, this is what happened. You would have called me and told me this is what happened. I would have given the money, you would have escaped from Dad. Okay?
What are you saying, brother? You give your whole salary to Dad and take 10 rupees from him every day.
I'm doing overtime without his knowledge and I'm maintaining a separate savings.
Oh my God, I didn't expect this from you.
Hmm.
Ho ho ho, and he thinks you're a nice guy. Oh, Dad, listen to this.
Hey, I thought to save you with a beautiful idea, but you're not ready to listen.
Do it.
Oh, get lost. Huh?
What?
I have one more doubt.
Ask me.
After 5 minutes, Dad will come and ask what is the reason. You are not going to say the truth. If he orders to get out of the home, what will you do?
I'll ask him my share and walk off.
How dare you gonna ask this to Dad?
Yeah. Do you want it all for yourself?
Hey.
I'm not stupid. Honestly, you shouldn't be getting a share. All the money is getting over because of your studies.
I want a brother for you. Get lost.
Go get lost. I should be saying that. Don't ask me, guys. There was a big scene at home. We all went to sleep at 2 o'clock.
Why, he started talking too much, is it?
Oof.
My name is Wonder Curly. I prayed to God I'll come by walk to Tirupati. Yes. Can you please give some donations for me? Definitely, you'll be stay blessed.
The babe has come on a pilgrimage, it seems. And she wants us to help her with some money.
Good Lord.
Mm-mm. Now I am 27 years old. I did not get married yet. I'm getting a lot of proposals. But no one is ready to marry me.
Well, I think she wants to rock and roll with the hero Siranjeevi.
What?
Hey, come on, man. She's 25 years old, still unmarried. People who come to get married to her are not interested. So she's still single. How will they come back if she's like this?
No problem. I'll get married to you.
Hey.
What are you saying, man?
Super dude. You just wait here. I will come soon. Get Tali for you.
That. No. Just give me the donations.
Hey.
Oh my God.
What are you talking?
Hey,
what are you saying?
Huh? You want to get married, right? I'll get married to you.
Yeah, do that.
No, I don't want to.
Hey, where are you trying to run? Stay right here. Where do you want to get married? In the police station? In the registry office? Or a temple of your choice? We'll arrange for that. Where do you want to get married?
Hey, leave her.
Let her go.
Hey, she's been cheating everyone for the past 3 years.
Oh, really?
She needs to be taught a lesson.
Oh, come on, let's go. Go and get her.
Mummy, a happy news, Mummy. I've got a job in NIFT. But in Chennai.
Without asking her permission, you applied for it. Now, you got the job in Chennai.
Mummy, please, Mummy. Until my marriage. Then I'll marry whomever you show. Then I'll become like you exactly, you know? I promise.
Tell me, for which family you're going to work?
Your family only?
Listen to me. This is between you and your dad. Take it. Let me bring some hot water.
Hello?
Am I speaking to Vijayalakshmi?
Yeah, it's me, Vijay speaking.
This is Vasu here.
Vasu? Which Vasu? Hey, I'm asking you, right?
Your husband, Vasu.
Oh, it's you, sir. Can you give me your address and phone number?
Why take the trouble? If you want to thank me on the phone.
Not to say thanks.
to complain about you and police.
What? You want to complain to the police, huh?
I was going properly on the road. You chased me and made accident.
Huh? Oh, really?
You signed me as husband and misused to doctor.
Oh.
What? Oh. Hospital's bill is 18,000 bucks. You have paid only 3,000. Will your father come and pay the balance? Bring the 15,000 rupees right now. Otherwise, I'll go to police.
Hey, why should I pay the bill? Tell your bald-headed dad to pay the money, okay?
Hey, mind your words, okay?
Hey,
I don't need to give you respect. If I had left you on the road, you would have died.
Look, this is too much.
Hey, what too much, huh? I saved your life. Don't you dare forget that. You know, you're an ungrateful girl.
Go ask your bald-headed father for the money.
Hey! Don't ever talk about my family and my dad.
I will. You can't do anything.
Your bald-headed father looks like your grandfather. He's nothing but an old, creepy man.
Idiot! What do you know about him, stupid?
You're kidding me? I don't want to know.
Nonsense! He's a retired teacher, you know?
Oh God, he must have hardly worked.
If you must have studied, then only you know.
If students get a teacher like your father, they'll never study. Looking at your character, I can understand what sort of a man he is.
I would hate it if I got a teacher like your father. He's a burden to the society.
Hey, hey!
Hey!
They don't teach properly in the school. They take tuitions and make extra money.
See? You're crossing your limits.
Hmm. You're nothing but a cheap girl.
Is that the same girl?
Which girl?
Hello? Hey, third class. Speak to me.
That accident part.
No, no, I'm talking to a friend.
Is that your friend? But you're not giving respect.
Yeah, I'm talking to my girlfriend.
Girlfriend? Who is she?
Have you got scared?
Brother, I'll tell you about her later.
Tell me, I'll understand.
Oh, he's too much. Oh, she's my girlfriend.
What? Is that she? Oh God, she's Mumbai girl. Oh my God, XTD calls are very expensive. Dad will definitely
Hey,
story.
hey. Don't you worry, brother.
Then what?
She was the one who
what?
Called me.
She called you? Hey, come on. I'll talk with her once. Please, please. Please, brother. I haven't spoken to any girls. Please, brother. Huh? Please, brother.
No, brother. Father trusts you. He thinks you're a nice guy. You're calling for
no,
trouble.
No, I will not get caught. Please, brother. Give me.
All the best.
Hello?
You scolded me, right? A beggar will slap you with his slippers. You'll go to hell.
You will fall down in your bathroom, idiot. A dog will bite you today. Look here.
A beggar will slap you with his slippers.
Your father will get mad. You're gonna stand all alone in the road.
Today.
Right now, you're gonna go to hell, idiot.
Hello? Hey.
Are you hearing me or not? If you're going to escape from all these things, I'll surely put you on jail.
You don't have a good girlfriend, huh? Idiot. Oh God, what the hell is...
Mommy.
God, please save me from my brother.
Hello? Shit. Idiot.
Oh, my dusky beauty from Kerala. Get me a tea.
Tea for him.
I have a doubt.
What is that?
Why this Kerala is wearing patu veshti?
That has a double purpose.
I can't understand.
It can be worn both by the husband and the wife. Oh. It's very common in their place. Hey, that's a beautiful girl.
Yes.
There. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Is your address number 19, 8th Cross Street, Tillai Nagar, in this city, right?
Yeah. Why do you ask?
Well, I wanted to send a love letter to you. Huh? That's why I confirmed the address.
Idiot, you can write me a letter later. Zip up your pant first.
Hey!
wait. Hold your horses.
Shame, puppy, shame.
Hey, you good for nothings. Not me, it's you.
Oh, God.
Don't mess with me. Hi. Hi, buddy.
Hi, boys. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it.
What gonna start?
What?
Matt?
Oh, hi, mister. How are you? Nice meeting you. Don't show off too much. You're just going to be a ball boy. Before that,
we are going to give a treat.
A treat?
Yes. Darling, is everything ready?
Oh, ready?
What's happening? What are you guys up to?
Dusky beauty from Kerala. You should control your beauty. It's getting too much.
Why is this so heavy? Have you guys also started flicking money from your
Don't
dad?
Don't talk too much. First open it. Abracadabra, open sesame. Porridge. Yeah, it's very good for health.
Stone.
Black stone.
Black stone? Hey, what is this?
Well, that's to break the stone, okay?
Stop kidding me. Give me an aluminium plate and a prisoner's dress. I'll look like a prisoner.
That's what you're gonna get it from Central Jail next week.
What are you talking about?
Don't you understand? That girlfriend of yours has filed a cheating case, eve-teasing case, and a forgery case too. She very badly wants you to go to prison.
Dude, if you're going for Velu jail, choose 10th number.
Because it was occupied by many of our freedom fighters, you know.
Hey.
Vasu, if it is Palayamkottai, don't miss 108.
It's not an ordinary room. That's where a great poet once stayed, you know?
Hey, what's wrong with you all? Stop pulling my
Take
leg.
Take your hand. Take your hand, man. Hey, there's nothing wrong with us. You know that girl, right? All that she is doing is...